Food and diet play very crucial role in maintaining optimum health. All human body cells need right nourishment for efficient metabolic functions. They need right nourishment to carry their duties in well-ordered manner. Therefore, a diet rich in nutrients is key to good health and strong immune system, which can provide strong defenses. Human nutrition is a complex, multifaceted domain, indicating how substances in foods provide essential nourishment for the maintenance of life. But we don't eat nutrients, we need to eat food with nutritional content. Good food comprises of balanced amounts of carbohydrates, proteins, healthy fats, micronutrients, essential vitamins, and so on. A single food cannot meet all nutritional requirements. Therefore, it is essential to consume different foods and diets. Thus, we need to include different vegetables, fruits, grains, meat, etc., depending upon personal choices. Although nutrition is an essential common requirement for everyone, in some cases, specific nutrients may be needed additionally or need to avoid it. For example, proteins are essential for everyone. While protein intake is minimized for the patients with chronic kidney disease or under dialysis. Similarly, in the autoimmune diseases like lupus, the immune system goes cranky. Therefore, certain foods need to be avoided to please the immune system. Prefer whole carbs. Carbohydrates are obtained from natural foods only. They include vegetables, fruits, grains, legumes, etc. High fiber carbohydrates improve metabolic function. Choose them for strengthening the immune system. Avoid refined carbs. Carbohydrates are derived from artificial sugars. They include refined sugars, aerated drinks, sugary substitutes, artificial sweeteners, pastries, white bread, white pasta, canned juices, processed sweet corn soups, candy, sweets, milkshakes, biscuits, etc. Carbohydrates of simple sugars, fructose and glucose, increase plasma triglyceride concentrations and decrease HDL cholesterol, thus increasing the risk of coronary heart diseases. Avoid these to allow the immune system to work efficiently. While preparing foods and diets containing carbohydrates, caution is to be exercised to avoid overcooking or excessive heating or excessive oil frying, etc. This can result in formation of harmful compounds like acrylamides, harmful charred carbon compounds. Do not keep raw potatoes in the fridge. Storing raw potatoes in the fridge can increase overall acrylamide levels. Raw potatoes should ideally be stored in a dark, cool place at temperatures about 6 degrees centigrade. These compounds can affect the effective functioning of immune molecules. Best options are steaming, boiling in water, low temperature frying, pressure cooking, etc. Cook to get golden yellow color or lighter when baking, toasting, roasting, or frying starchy foods like potatoes, root vegetables, etc. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe our channel.